In a letter dated September 7, 2022, a section of members of the National Youth Council wrote to the executive through the national chairman, Jacob Eyeru, informing them that they had been impeached. The letter was signed by Shamim Kobsinje, the female affairs secretary in Masindi District Youth Council. In a press briefing held at Makerere University this morning, Kobsinje explained why they have purportedly impeached the entire executive committee of the National Youth Council.
Impeached leaders have been misappropriating the youth money minus following the required work plan and budgeting processes. They have as well failed to provide proper accountability for how they have been spending the youth money. They have been involving in forgery of documentations. They failed to call for last year's council and delayed to call for this year's council with no sound reason.
Kobsinje also accused the executive committee of increasing their allowances, failure to convene the council that could pass the budget and work plans. Even when a meeting was convened last month in Gulu, the section says the executive plays hide-and-seek games as a way of demoralizing council members, something Eyeru dismisses.
At the meeting, when we began the meeting, they raised those very people, I'm telling you, raised up their hands and said, we are not going to start the meeting until we receive transport refund. I said, members, the transport refund is coming to you. It is yours. Can we have a meeting? We were in that ping-pong conversation of we must receive money before we speak. Can you imagine youth leaders in the country agreeing that they should first receive money before they can discuss youth issues in this country about accountability? The agenda of the day was to discuss the performance of the NYC, discuss the work plan, present accountabilities. These are on the agenda. They circulated the copies of the agenda. We presented them in the meeting. They still denied the youth of this country the opportunity to have accountability. Why? Because they did not want us to show that we are actually clean.
On the other hand, Eyeru accused the section of the council members of using the purported impeachment signatures to extort money.
That when we are about to hold the International Youth Day in Gulu, they convinced youth leaders that they want them to sign somewhere to reject the money they are going to be given on that day for transport refund and be using those signatures to increase the money that they want for transport refund. Indeed, that day, they refused the meeting of the youth leaders of this country to happen. They rejected any idea of it happening until they are paid and paid a particular amount. They are entitled to 710,000, but they insisted that they wanted 1.5 million.
The National Youth Council is composed of three representatives from each district and city, including the chairperson and secretaries for finance and female affairs, students and people with disability representatives. Both sides say they are going to take legal action against each other. Report by Benon Ojiambo for the news.